dreams come true. And I wonder if you know
what it means.
What it means. And I wonder if you know what it means. What it means. And I wonder if you know what it means.
My whole life, these dreams be waking me up at night,
Track Stars.
You say I think I'm never wrong,
This is that
brand new
music.
Safe, I can leave this earth with their dashed up on grace. How they gon' circle K?
I don't want no new Bugatti. Put me in Nimba County, Liberia, I'm serious. Mosquito neck in my Bible. On concrete bed, I'm still smiling. Ain't eating much, but I'm smiling. I'd rather be in the jungle than the will of God than anywhere else outside it. I'm in this life, but my hope ain't in this life. A good career book for years, a book and peers, a good look just won't suffice. My homie, my life is hidden in Christ. My life is hidden in Christ. Give me 99 problems plus one God here. The result is
I don't really know what's wanted. Nothing left. Wanted. Till nothing left. All I really know is wanted. Nothing left. Wanted. Till nothing left. All I really know is wanted.
Never feeling, ain't nothing you can tell him. Yes, he's the generous type, but you face him, you will take that alien. No, our God won't fail us. We know from where our help comes. So I put my life at stake, though it might be blood. I want that well done. 100.
If we flipping burgers, if we flipping houses, when our bank accounts don't mean nothing. And if we paid a lot, or if we paid a bit, we gon' be going in, cause he's coming. We're trying to be the best that we can be and rest so that the world can see that he's done it. No matter who cuts the checks or where we working at, man, we work for him and we love it.
All I really know is
100, 100, nothing less,
nothing less.
100,
100,
till nothing left.
All I really know is 100,
100,
nothing less,
nothing less.
100,
100,
till nothing left.
All I really know is.
Love.
will serve it. A life full of pushback, at that moment will all be worth it. Cause my work is worship, and when it comes back for his church all over the earth, we'll be giving no less than what he gave us first.
100. This is a Track Starz
exclusive. Yeah.
King of Figures. Where y'all at? Yeah. Get it.
Living life like a kingdom figure should. In every hood, you know that kingdom hood. And now my kingdom figures doing good. And the kingdom figure wish a figure would. Living life like a kingdom figure should. In every hood, you know that kingdom hood. And now my kingdom figures doing good. And the kingdom figure wish a figure would. You one of them kingdom boys, figure that. Canton Jones, kingdom figure on the killer track. Heaven loves me, spoil me, I'm a bigger brat. You got money, I got favor, you need bigger stacks. And we stay ready cause the Messiah is coming back. And sinners be like Barry Sanders, they be running back. Taste to see that the Lord makes for some killer snacks. If you ain't drinking that new wine, go get your money back. Run up in your hood, no less. I just got a word in my chest. I'm spitting Holy Ghost fire, and that is how I'm gonna get my respect. Don't need a Ruger or tech, and I don't live with regrets. I'm trying to lead him up to my Jesus, he will make it all correct. Kingdom figures make it, kingdom figures. Major pull, call that kingdom triggers. Albert Pujols, kingdom hitter. Who you think gon' watch the kids? Kingdom sitters. I'm so on it, dunk on it, but I won't flaunt it. I'll just give it to everybody who want it. I get smaller as I am making him bigger. Me and my homies, kingdom figures. Living life like a kingdom figure should. In every hood, you know that kingdom hood. And now my kingdom figures doing good. And the kingdom figure wish a figure would. Living life like a kingdom figure should. In every hood, you know that kingdom hood. And now my kingdom figures doing good. And the kingdom figure wish a figure would.
Yeah, I'm a kingdom figure wish a figure would. Run up on me with that chrome piece like you should. Find out quickly how us kingdom figures look. We ain't running, we ain't scared, we ain't shook. Get a shovel if you dare, you digging holes. I don't suppose you understand this figure foe. He hold us down, you don't get it, figure some more. While I figure which particular flow I'm finna throw. I figure they hate, oh they so cold. I figure skate on them, I go for that gold. They offer me 30 pieces of silver, they want our soul. I for the gospel, I figure they don't know. Even though we got some issues, we ain't just rapping scriptures. Y'all just acting pictures, we some kingdom action figures. For the king to attach your pillars and totem poles. Then vacate and take a picture down in Poconos.
We ain't lying, my gang ain't got no Pinocchios. And we fill with that Holy Ghost, so we don't fall for that okey-doke. Go figure, that's what I told my ninja. Dress that all black. Then I told the devil, I want it all back.
You out of your mind if you got me that I'm kingdom limit, I need no gimmicks and I see no limits. Feed on critics, I say what you want. If you lame, if you tryna bring drama my way, cause I'm way up above it. I broke up the matrix, I'm up at the summit. Promise when you wake up, you'll love it. I'm already gone, I'm up in the throne with no time zone. Matter of fact, I left cause 3 years ago I've been stuck here with no ride home. With a therapist for these characters thinking I'm arrogant. You know my heritage, do you know how unfair it is? To try to make comparisons, it's embarrassing. Yeah, I see it, haters mad, my money too tall and they can't vibe with me. They don't even wanna walk through the bar with me. Spirit led and we all tipsy. Oh Jesus, game sharp without no creases. Worldwide without no visas. OGs and it's go season. Go season.
What's the deal, y'all? It's your man No Malice, and you are tuned into Track Starz Radio. That's what it is.
Yeah, back in the field with the Track Starz, Ryan Righteous, Sean Tanner, DJ Jeremiah. What's going on, everybody?
Man, what it do, man. Shouts here, man. Out to everybody in the building, everybody that was in another building today, man. We celebrated our brother, Jeremiah. His wedding was the day, man. And it has all the things to do with why slurred my speech and everything. Bad decisions.
It was a good decision, man.
It's bad decision.
It was
man.
Great decisions last night, man.
Nobody knows what you're talking about.
All night.
Yeah, we stayed out till like 5:30 last night, man. Shouts out to Jeremiah, man. Shouts out to Ryan Wright, just showing, man. Miles Austin last night, man. We just kicked it. You know what I mean? We tore up the city last night. It was a good little deal. It's kind of sending our boy off the right way. Don't get it wrong in your head, though. It was a Christian good night, you know what I mean?
Shout out to Shantana, man, the voice of reason, man. That is his new nickname. He told us.
Man, nah, man.
He told us. He predicted this. He predicted what it was going to look like, what it should have been, what it shouldn't have been. And
what?
The fact that we decided at midnight last night to go out, take our boy out to a movie for the very last time as a single man. It erupted into why we are here right now, and Sean.
I mean, real talk,
man.
We just tried to kick it on some stuff you can't do once you're married. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like you ain't gonna be able to get to go out every night till like 5:30 in the morning once you're married. So you tried to do that on his last night when he was free, man. We kicked it. You know, we all got permission. You know what I mean? So it wasn't a real bad decision. I think it was a good decision. Sean had to go home a little bit early last night.
Yep.
You know what I mean? He got in probably about 2. What time you get in?
It was 2:30.
3 o'clock.
Yeah. Somewhere around that time, man. We clocked in about 5:30. You know what I mean? I think it was a good look. I mean, Ryan, you know, looked a little upset about the situation.
Well,
but he was
like,
happy last night, though.
I was real happy last night, man. But I realized that, like, our consequences have put so much on Sean's back, who was also the best man, who had other duties.
Yeah, yeah.
This morning, this afternoon, and, you know, here setting up the radio show up on his own, man. I feel bad, man. I actually took a nap out in the car trying to catch my wind and did not get the phone call to wake up. So.
But DJ Jeremiah had the time of his life last night, man. He said thank y'all.
He did.
You know what I mean? For what happened and how it went down. He had a lot of questions, you know what I mean? So
yeah, and thank you to the Track Stars Universe, man, who has supported this man and sent out tweets of encouragement and everything that he's built with his new wife.
Yeah.
Mrs. Dawson. Y'all know her as Maya. She's been on the show just about... Man, as much as he's been on the show, man.
For real.
You know, pretty lady sitting next to him. So, you know, give him a shout out on Twitter. Give him a shout out on, you know, Track Stars page, man. Wish him congratulations. Let him know how much you love him.
Yeah, man, hit him up on at I Am Jeremiah. At I Am Jeremiah on Instagram and Twitter, man. Make sure you show him some love. I want to see it. If I don't see it, I'm going to call people out, man. Go hit him up.
Yeah.
That dude works hard.
Yeah. He does, man.
He works hard.
He does, man. And we owe him a lot, man. We really do. We owe Shantana a lot.
And my boy's looking super clean today, man.
Yeah, I just posted on my Instagram, Sean David Grant. You can see a picture of him. Sincere posted one
yeah.
a second ago on Instagram as well. And
at BoySincere7. Not trying to get my followers up or whatever, but, you know.
We got Lauren Amati in the building as
yeah.
well. Christy Love is in the building.
New lady.
Yeah. Whole FMG team.
We gotta welcome Lauren Amati to FM radio, man.
Oh, welcome. Yeah. This is your first FM show.
Oh, welcome, wow.
Welcome. Hey. Yeah. Shouts out to Mississippi and Georgia and Florida awesome. And everybody who's holding us down, man. We appreciate the support.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, man. So let's get into these sound offs. You ready?
Oh, yeah.
All right. First one. A former wig designer for rapper Nicki Minaj sued the performer for $30 million, accusing her of walking away from business plans, then making money by selling wigs based on his designs without permission. Sound off.
That's about right. Whenever somebody's making good, you always want to put your hand in their pot. So that's about right. Makes
okay.
sense.
What you got to say, Lauren?
I don't know. I feel a little indifferent about that. I don't know.
I just said it was indicative of what people do as far as their character. I mean, everybody wants something that they didn't really work hard for. I mean, if Nicki Minaj is out there selling wigs, and she's probably selling it off her name, she's probably not selling it the fact.
I mean, who making these wigs famous, though? Let's look at it.
Right.
You know what I mean? Like, I mean, of course he designed the wigs, and I don't want to, you know, like, go against anybody who's creating anything.
Yeah.
But real talk, if those wigs weren't on her head, nobody would care about those wigs.
Right.
You feel what I'm saying?
Throw them a cut.
So,
throw them a little 10%
yeah, but
of
you. If you wrote a song, you gave it to somebody else, and it blew up.
Uh-huh.
You be cool with that?
I want a cut.
That's why he's not getting one.
Well, that's not cool.
Well, here's what I don't understand. Here's what I understand. If he's the manufacturer of the wigs, but she's...